take. But in the time that it took to find a beat in the break, the needle combing through the grooves of your mind had already stuck. And so you turned to a friend, you asked them what they had left. They stuck their hand down the back of their pants and said, I think the conversation might be reaching an end. I said, we can't have that. For head over for my brother, sister, or whichever other you prefer we call you. Yeah, there's no judgment on the understanding while we're standing down, hand in hand, watching the world burn. Everything was so bleak that giving your two pence on anything, it wasn't worth it.